Jim Franks has spent half a century studying creatures of the Gulf Coast, namely fish of all shapes and sizes. The senior research scientist works with a team that constantly monitors fish stock in the Gulf.
It's never the same. Things are always changing. The environment in the Gulf in our Mississippi waters is extremely dynamic. So the marine resources respond accordingly, and we have to continue to monitor and conduct our research to better understand those responses, both natural and man-made.
The Center for Fisheries Research and Development at the University of Southern Mississippi works with many government agencies to evaluate the condition of the coastal ecosystem.
Our research is far-reaching, not only here in our Mississippi waters, but we collaborate all over the Gulf region and the Caribbean.
Franks has seen the department grow from a handful of scientists to dozens of people, ranging from faculty and staff to students who are completing their education with hands-on marine science research experience.
Working with students, giving them the opportunity to participate in our work, seeing them grow and develop, become our future scientists. They get an excellent training and excellent academic experience here at the university and at Gulf Coast Research Laboratory.
From the University of Southern Mississippi, I'm Layla Essary.